Look at the sunshine. Day three in the Big Brother house. Today we move on to London by Gaslight. Now this is going to be one of our very difficult visual shows because this is full of props. This is insane, this particular show. So we've got 2 days to see if we can make this one. Take three. And we are... it's the nighttime session. As we are putting the sets together for that's a little alleyway that's going off in the Victorian set. You've seen all this before, part of it, and we've been rehearsing, moving it around today, the set. And we're learning very, very difficult versions of stuff today. The guys are doing incredible, very difficult, trying to learn it fast. But we're doing a version of Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious towards the end, which is absolutely ridiculous, the full show version. And it's so difficult. Nanook of the North.
Ah, yeah.
She might be give you a hint at how cold it actually is in the club.
I'm freezing.
At night time. Heat. Warm-up time. Fitness some warm-up time. They are trying something over there now, they don't know I'm filming them. They're trying the double forward roll attached.
Oh my god! Can I have a biscuit?
Hi, dog!
Hi!
You can't put that in.
Why?
So, that's left.
Tops and bottoms. Oh, I don't know. Attempting the, what's called the attached forward roll. That didn't work.
Ready?
Yeah, 1 minute.
It's not the time to a bad curry when you're attempting this.
Three, two, one.
I'm scared.
Is that right?
I don't think it is.
Is that right?
I thought you'd
have
to be lower,
though.
You don't want it lower.
Ready?
Oh, no. This is ending tears.
One.
What the heck was that? And they have a little break from doing the big dance routine. Now they're going to attempt the forward rolly thing. Not exactly how I was expecting it, but... Pressure's on now because now it's Jack and Kieran trying to see. Hopefully, there's not a limb broken
or a neck broken.
Oh! Yeah.
Oh! Oh my god!
Ladies and gentlemen, you're now in a little sneak peek of just a rehearsal period. I don't even know what you're doing actually. What's this?
Well, you and me both, Mr. Price.
They're just about to run a dance, I think. Okay, this is the first time that they're actually going through this like as a separate piece after doing the dance. We'll see what happens. It's very, very difficult. I'll only show you snippets because I don't want to show you everything, of course. There were some surprises.
But she's bloody good!
Oh!
just filming our Victorian set again now because Jack swore.
I'm telling.
For Carla, and this is happening.
It's a miracle.
Did you not bring the zip the whole way down?
I'm not fat, it was just the zip.
Yeah.
I got it on my hips this time, okay?